weather briefing. It looks okay on this side of the mountains, but Yakutat is socked in with more snow on the way. They're reporting a 300-foot ceiling with a 20-knot wind from the southeast and snow. I know you normally take the airway down to Haines and then back up the coast if it's IFR, but since it's getting late, I file GPS direct over the mountains. Oh yeah, I'm not sure why that annunciator light came on last leg. I checked the oil and it looks fine, but let's keep an eye on it. I programmed the GPS for you, but the rest of this leg is yours since I flew the last one. You do the flying, and I'll handle the communications. Burwash traffic, King Air 46, Papa Charlie, departing to the south. Climb up to 16,000 and join our flight plan route direct to Yakutat. I'll call flight service to open our flight plan. Whitehorse Radio, King Air 46, Papa Charlie. We're off Burwash and we'd like to open our IFR flight plan to Yakutat.
King Air 46, Papa Charlie, Whitehorse Radio.
King Air 46, Papa Charlie is airborne off Burwash. We'd like to confirm our IFR flight plan to Yakutat is open.
King Air 46, Papa Charlie, your flight plan is open.
46, Papa Charlie, we'll continue monitoring en route to Yakutat.
King Air 46, Papa Charlie, roger.
Now I'll try reaching base on the HF. Yakutat Base, 46, Papa Charlie.
Yakutat Base here, you're on the air.
We're off Burwash with 52 pounds of mail and one snow machine engine. We'll see in about 30 minutes, assuming we can get in.
Yeah, it's getting pretty nasty down here. The last guy in had to go missed twice. If you hurry, you might make it before we get completely socked in. By the way, he said he saw a bear hanging out next to the runway.
All right, we'll do our best. 4-6, Papa Charlie out.
See you soon, guys. We now return to our regularly scheduled programming. Yakutat Base out.
All right, hopefully we'll make it in time. you seem to have things under control, so I'm gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Whitehorse Radio, Cessna 36 Bravo.
Cessna 36 Bravo, Whitehorse Radio, go ahead.
Yeah, we have Ames Junction in sight. We'd like to close our flight plan at this time.
Cessna 36 Bravo, roger. Your IFR flight plan is closed.
36 Bravo.
looks like we have a vacuum system failure. Don't forget to disconnect the autopilot. What to do? Well, I guess we could head back to Burwash, but the weather there's not much better and there's no ILS. Let's play it safe and land in Yakutat as planned. Anchorage Center, King Air 46 Papa Charlie declaring an emergency.
King Air 46 Papa Charlie, go ahead.
Well, we just had a vacuum system failure. Everything else looks okay, so we'd like to continue to Yakutat.
46 Papa Charlie, roger. Continue GPS direct to Yakutat. Maintain 16,000. Let me go if there's anything else I can do.
46 Papa Charlie. I hate flying partial panel. Good thing it's your leg. Just relax and keep your eyes on the turn coordinator and the compass. Ready for the approach briefing? The ILS frequency is 111.1. Should be all set. When we reach the NDB, we'll make a right turn to intercept the outbound course, which is 292 degrees, and we'll descend down to 1,800. We'll make a left procedure turn as published, descend down to 1,300, and the inbound course is 112 degrees. Glide slope intercept is at 1,300 and decision height is 233. If we don't see the runway at that point, we'll fly the missed approach procedure as on the chart. You've got it from here. We just crossed the NDB. Make a right turn to 320 degrees and we'll intercept the localizer outbound. Reduce power to idle and start descending to 1,800. Anchorage Center, King Air 46 Papa Charlie, on the approach at the Ocean Cape NDB.
King Air 46 Papa Charlie, roger. Continue the approach and switch to advisory once you proceed your turn yourself.
46 Papa Charlie, roger. Thanks for your help.
No problem. Give flight service a call when you're on the ground and close your flight plan and let us know your name.
46 Papa Charlie. Intercept and track the localizer outbound for a few minutes as we descend down to 1,800. Okay, turn left now to 247 degrees and we'll fly the outbound leg of the procedure turn for 1 minute. Level off when you get to 1,800. Now turn right to 067 degrees and we'll fly inbound and intercept the localizer. Descend down to 1,300. Engine failure. We just lost the left engine. Just keep flying. We gotta get down. We might not have a second chance. The engine's on fire. runway in sight. Check gear down, flaps set for landing. Nice flying.